Keep your distance, or I'll break your face.
Easy now. Did you see a young girl around the shipyard yesterday?
I see lots of girls. Most not worth looking at twice.
They would likely say the same of you.
If it is information you want, you have just tripled its price.
I'd rather throw my coin pouch in the river.
Back off, I tell you! I despise thieves and loiterers. About the girl. By the limbs of Osiris, you are a cruel man.
What happened with the girl?
I looked at her twice. The second time, she was stealing my biggest jar of oil. She vanished like a demon in daylight. When I came back, ruffians were destroying my stock. Made a lot of you sink to the bottom of the Nile.
I think I understand what happened here. Gawit stole an oil jar from that oaf of a merchant and hid until nightfall. Under cover of darkness, she spread oil on the ship and set it aflame. The blaze spread to the whole vessel. While the ship burned, Gawit freed the children held on the docks, but the bandits must have caught her. Whoever owns this ship was responsible for the kidnappings. Colorful sail. bandits are out searching for the child.
Find anything? Hey, wait! If we don't find those kids, Mistress Gaia will have our hides.
Child. Your brother sent me here. Where is Kawit?
They took her and everyone else to a house in the city. Some rich lady named Gaia owns it. It's by the temple of Hathor. Will you save my family?
By the Mother Goddess, I will.
Hey!
I do not have the key to your cell.
Then go get it from one of those sunstruck cows of bandits! I said that one...
Now, how much longer? Hey, got you.
I'll kill you!
Live forever. Did Nessem knew?
No. Young Ifrit did.
Where is he?
What do you mean?
I followed you the whole way.
Take Matia home. Go.
Why don't you go with them?
I'm going to track down that Roman bitch who did this to my family. If you want to help me kill her, meet me at the house of Nef.
Get out of my way!
Think I'm easy, me, do you?
The bent tomb of Sneferu. Whoa. Thank you.